So the reason why Google takes into account both mobile as well as desktop is because they both do render the website different. So a website's gonna run different on a mobile device compared to how it runs on a desktop. So if you are basically having a website that's fully optimized for both, then you're gonna rank the highest.